Hey, what's good with y'all, man? It's your boy Dylan, no background of Mike, man. And today, I got y'all with another special treat, man. So today, I got y'all with the best inside big man on NBA 2K24, man. You know what I'm saying? This big is especially made for the rec, man. So to all my bigs that play rec, man, I got the perfect inside build for you, man. Now, before we get into that, I just want to say thank you guys so much for 383 subscribers, man. Cannot send to all the new people. You know what I'm saying? Welcome to my channel, man. Welcome to JKG, man. I'm glad to have you here, man. And to all my loyals, man, all my OGs, you already know we locked in, man. But for real, though, to all the new people, I just want to say thank you, man. Even, you know what I'm saying, to all the haters, man. Just thank y'all for, you know what I'm saying, showing support, showing love to my channel, man. Like, I literally can't thank y'all enough, man. For real, man. You know what I'm saying? But we are super, super close to 400 subscribers, man. Like, you know what I'm saying? We right there, man. So if this is your first time hearing my voice, do me a favor and smash that subscribe button. Like the video, comment something positive, and make sure to tell a friend, to tell a friend, to tell a friend, man. Now, this build we got here, man, we got a 6'11 power forward, 248 pounds with a 7'6 wingspan, man. Now, you can make this a big, you know what I'm saying? It really doesn't make a difference, but I just made him a power forward because, like, shit, I don't know why. I ain't gonna lie. I don't know why. It's literally no difference. But, you know what I'm saying? We got an 86 close shot, man. Little 55 driving dunk, 90 standing dunk, 92 post control, 72 free throw, 86 pass sack, 82 interior defense, 92 block, 93 defensive rebound, 69 speed, 54 excel, 95 strength, 70 vert, and a 97 stamina, man. Now let's get into it, man. Now, this build has an 86 close shot, you know what I'm saying? Just enough to get fearless finisher and post fade phenom gold. Now, you can't really use post fade phenom because this build, you know what I'm saying, only has a 48 midi. But you don't need the post fade because you do have gold hook specialist, man. With that 86 close shot, man, you know what I'm saying? You can hit all your hook shots, man. In case you need to bust out a hook here or there, man. You know what I'm saying? This isn't like, this is kind of like post-score-esque, but this isn't like, you know what I'm saying, the spam post hooks type post-score. You know what I'm saying? This is for the rec, so, you know what I'm saying? You're not going to be spamming post hooks in the rec like that. But yeah, man, just enough, you know what I'm saying? You got that hook specialist go, so you can bring out a hook or two if you need to, man. And a 55 driving dunk, man, you know what I'm saying? That allows for, actually, you can get Shaq dunk packages with that, man. You do need a 55 driving dunk to get those, and you get other driving dunk packages as well, man. A 90 standing dunk, man, you know what I'm saying? Enough to get Rise Up and Precision Dunker both on gold, man, you know what I'm saying? Rise Up is basically a posterizer, but for standing dunks, so you have that on gold. And you have Precision Dunker on gold, you know what I'm saying? To the meter dunks, man, you under that paint, man, your meter is going to be huge under the paint, paired with that Rise Up and that Fast Twitch Silver, and you could catch standing oops, man. Now, a 92 post control, man, you do have gold unpluckable, man, so you know what I'm saying? Hopefully, you're not getting, you know what I'm saying, reach. Because usually, you know what I'm saying, people do be spamming, especially like the lockdowns and that and stuff. Because, you know what I'm saying, I play lock and I damn sure be spamming. So hopefully you can combat that with this unpluckable gold, man. Hall of Fame back down punisher, man. You know what I'm saying? Need I say more, man? Back down. Gold drop stepper, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Do drop steps, man. Hall of Fame postman technician, you know what I'm saying? You got that gold dream shape. That gold post playmaker, man, which is pretty much gold dimer, man, out the post. You got bronze free points, man, in case you get fouled. You got to go to that line, man. You're knocking down them free throws if you need to, man. An 86 pass sack, just enough to get break starter gold, man. So when you get that rebound, you get them free assists with them outlet passes, man. Because, you know, if you in a rec, you know people going to be leaking like shit, man. So you're going to be able to get the ball down there, bro. And an 82 interior defense, you know what I'm saying, to get gold anchor, man. So, you know what I'm saying, niggas not fucking with you in the paint, man. And you got silver post lockdown and gold workhorse, man. A 92 block, obviously, for gold anchor, like I said before. And you get bronze chase down and silver pogo stick. a 93 defensive rebound man. You know what I'm saying? You get Hall of Fame box out beast and gold rebound chasing man. So you get all them box outs and you're snagging them. 69 speed man, chase down bronze, a 95 strength man. You know what I'm saying? That's gonna get you that Hall of Fame box out, that gold brick wall man. You know what I'm saying? So you can set them screens. And if somebody try to back you down in the paint, man, you know what I'm saying? You drain their stamina a lot more with having this badge higher, man. Gold bulldozer, man. You already know what bulldozer does, man. You know what I'm saying? Overpower defenders with that ball handle, man. Going to that layup, man. Gold fearless finisher. Hall of Fame back down punisher. Silver post lockdown. And Hall of Fame immovable forcer, man. You know what I'm saying? That just pretty much improves your strength to guarding ball handlers and finishers, man. So you really gonna be a unit in that paint, man. You know what I'm saying? This build has great defense, man. A 70 vert, man. You know what I'm saying? A rise up, a pogo stick, and a chase down artist. And a 97 stamina for workhorse gold, man. You know what I'm saying? Now, for my Noti Gang, man. Today's notification shout out goes to my boy Jay Williams, man. He says, W, another banger for the game. You know what I'm saying? Appreciate you, Jay. You know what I'm saying? Appreciate the kind words, man. For real, for real, man. Glad you fuck with the videos, man. You know what I'm saying? Y'all know, anytime I upload, man, for y'all, man, I can only drop bangers, man. You know what I'm saying? That's just how it works, man. If I upload, you know what I'm saying? It's going to be a banger, man. But that can be you, man. All you have to do is smash that subscribe button, turn on the post notifications, and comment something positive, and you will receive a shout-out, man. Now, the name you get for this build is an interior threat, man. You know what I'm saying? Y'all make this build, man. Y'all let me know how y'all feel about this build, man. You know what I'm saying? I already know y'all going to go crazy with this build in the right, man, because, you know what I'm saying, this build has good rebounding, you know what I'm saying, good finishing. You know what I'm saying? It's the perfect inside big, man. There's nothing this build can't do, man. Inside, you know what I'm saying, inside big-wise, man. But I love y'all, man. You know what I'm saying? Like the video if you fuck with it, man. We are on the road to 400 subscribers, man. But I love each and every one of y'all, man. And I'm going to catch y'all in the next video, man. I'm out. Peace.